children of the streets. We all have treasures in our lives, but the greatest treasure of all should be our children. Some are lucky and receive attention, protection, and love, but the majority are left to themselves, wasting away, starving, with no future. Love, peace, and equality is what we need to make our children happy again. Politicians should take note of what the musicians around the world have to say about the catastrophic situation on our planet.